Rex, where are you at right now in the search?
Right now we are still deploying our ground groups. We also have had air support today from DPS. We have dogs here, including cadaver dogs. We are just conducting a grid search, just grid by grid, from north to south and south to north.
What's it, I mean, this Lorraine has added a lot to the problems out here.
The weather has definitely hampered our efforts. It certainly hasn't reduced the number of volunteers and number of people helping, but it has certainly made it much more dangerous, this terrain out here, very rough.
What about people wanting to come out and help? What kind of, I mean, how should they dress? What kind of experience should they have before, not just the general public coming out here?
Well, right now, I think that we've got more than enough people. The problem is that just managing and keeping everything under control, keeping track of where everybody's at and where everybody is served. But if you do come out here and we do put you to work, is it you need to have boots, you need to have some type of compass, a flashlight. You know, you need to be prepared to be out in some very rough terrain.
All right. Record you get? No. Yeah, hell. Oh, you're right.
Who's in it? He fell in it.